Welcome to Cave Falls near Ashton, Idaho. This is you can go to the main street, Ashton, turn right going towards Mesa Falls. Go about 5 miles and you'll see the Cave Falls turn off and drive 14 miles on a paved road until you hit this dirt road here. And this road is quite rough. I air down my tires right about here. It was pretty rough, so I didn't air them down too far. I went from my normal 32 pounds down to 20, and it rode a lot smoother. So hope you enjoy the dirt till you get to the destination.
Get those valves that does it for you. They're way over at 37.
hot.
That was a sister.
A sister missionary?
Yeah.
Really?
She had a name tag on.
What are sister missionaries doing out here?
I don't know.
By herself?
Well, burned her husband, probably. They were at 35. It feels a lot better. You know?
It does.
I've got to get those other valves out.
Unless she lives out here. She's going to work somewhere.
Maybe her husband or. Cycling. guys installed us in this thing, and I don't like it.
Where'd you get it?
At Checkers Auto. Thank you.
Thank you.
She's a what?
She gets numbing in the mouth from that on her left side from her ocular headaches.
Really?
Yeah.
This road more than once.
Well, sweetie, that's what you gotta teach for, is to come down roads like this.
Not all the time. Aww. I would come down here every weekend just
to go to the fall. But that's what you gotta do, is come down roads to see things you haven't seen before.
Finally made it to Cave Falls, Idaho. It was nice and cool.
This is part of Yellowstone National Park, east of Ashton, Idaho, called Cave Falls. Go down there.
Huh?
You want to go down there?
It's up to you.
It's up to you. It's the lower part of them.
Thanks for watching the video today. Hope to download some more on our adventures. Thank you.